You do it?
Yeah.
Yeah. You good? What's it like riding Brendan? Is good?
What did you say?
Riding with Brendan on the team?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah. It's pushing every of us.
Awesome, that's good. Yeah. And you like the track here?
Well, it's pretty weird.
Yeah.
But hopefully I can race, actually.
Because bit of a scratch on your face.
Yeah, we spent the last 24 hours in the hospital checking this out.
Oh, so. No. I saw the x-ray.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked good.
Yeah.
Oh, well, best of luck this weekend.
Yeah, thank you.
No problem.
Yeah, just having a look. It's not really much different, and I don't really know where I was going last year or anything. And I think it's always good to come in with an open mind, you know, because even if the track is the same, it's normally different. So yeah, just have a look and make sure there's no cliffs I'm riding off. That's about it, basically.
I think it's similar to stuff at home. It's a bit flatter in bits. You've got to carry speed. You've got to make your own speed. I think that as well. So you've got to think a bit more. You know, some places just gravity. So wherever you go is pretty fast. But here, if you hit the wrong rock in the wrong, you know, the wrong time, it saps your energy and like saps your momentum. So I think the jumping bit and the pumping and all that suits me pretty good. And I don't know. I've always liked American tracks. So I guess that as well.
They do say bigger is better.
Yeah, it's identical to last year, really. It's just quite dry. There's no springs coming out anywhere, so those kind of muddy ruts that formed last year, I don't think will be there, but it's awesome. It's going to be scary fast, and the jumps are big, and I think it's going to be pretty wicked to ride.
Stalling those turns, I'd say that'll be the key for the weekend.
Yeah.
Everyone's riding fast, but you
just
don't want to
flow.
Yeah, just keep it flowing, not stall out of the turns, and carry good speed.
It's having so much fun, eh? Like, it's so much different to last year. Like last year was, you know, had a few bog sections and it was a bit more the dirt was a bit more moist, but yeah, this year it's so much drier.
Catch someone, or you know, even if they're a while in front of you and they kind of land on those jumps at the soft landings, it's just poof, big cloud of dust. So yeah, it's a bit tough to get full runs, but I guess timed will be better when you're spaced out. But yeah, it's like a lot different to last year, a lot looser and tough to stay online, I guess.
No one drinks cream soda, so we'll shoot at people and they'll go all pissed and sticky, but we're diluting it a bit.
It's just soda, don't worry about it.
It is! What the fuck? Who shoots soda at me? Oh, it stinks! It's that cream soda crush, isn't it? It's that.
Why do I need to tuck my ears in if we didn't know?
I was going to say they were sticking out a little bit.
Yeah, I was just too hot to have them in all day. I have them out to like air and then put them in whenever someone speaks to me.
How are you finding the dusty conditions of them?
Ow! About that. Talk to me. Yeah, they're good. Pretty loose. Shush that. Yeah, it's good actually. I quite like it. I was feeling a bit uncomfortable earlier. Like not really getting into it now, so I've had quite a chill day, not really kind of pushing too hard. But enjoying it. It's kind of dappled in some bits and you're just getting blinded, and there's definitely entrance points into trees where you've got like a split second where you're just like riding from memory because you can't actually see what's there, you know? But everyone's saying the same, I think. Kind of shaky.